getting here involved with the YouTube wars, dude, can affect my progress, because for some reason I feel like I gotta stand up for her. I've seen some things that have been inaccurate said about her, and
I get it, yeah. You know, like I said, the things that she says about me, you know, she doesn't care if they're true or not. That's why, like I said, you know, I'm the same way with her. I don't care whether they're true or not. If she's going to say that shit about me, you know, and make me look bad, mm-hmm. you know.